The year is 2084. If they told me what the world would become, I would not have believed them. First, there was the nanophage, the disease of transition, a digital plague that swept across the land, killing thousands upon thousands of augmented souls. A heavy cost for meddling with our minds and bodies. Then came the war, the big one, the great decimation. The West killed the East killed the West. There were no winners. Except for Kyra. The corporation seized power and forged the Fifth Polish Republic, a crooked empire of blood and ash. There was no one left to oppose them. But still, we endured, and so it goes. The rich get richer as the poor rot away in their hovels, desperately looking for ways to escape reality. I am what they fear, a corporate tool of oppression, a despised leech that creeps into your dreams and feeds off your fears. If you don't remember, if you won't remember, that's when they call me to access you. To gather evidence, to dredge up whatever's hiding in the darkest corners of your mind. My name is Daniel Lozelski. I'm an observer.
Lazarsky, you there? Come in, Lazarsky. Lazarsky, you there? Come in, Lazarsky. Lazarsky, you there? Come in, Lazarsky. Lazarsky, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
You okay there? I've been hailing you for the past 5 minutes.
I'm fine. I must have dozed off.
No rest for the wicked. How's the Dream Eater treating you?
Well, I'm not invegetable yet.
Could have fooled me.
Alrighty, har.
I'm serious, Dan. Your signal's all over the place. Have you taken your meds?
I will, in a moment.
Do it now. I need you in good shape.
Matriarch, display caller ID.
Displaying now.
Kavinsky? That's no. Matriarch, locate source of last call.
Triangulating coordinates.
Come on.
Location established. Tenement building. Class C district.
Jesus. Adam Stacks. just had to hit bottom, huh? Rock fucking bottom.
Need to get out.
Easy there, Tin Man. I'm not looking for trouble.
Oh, Tenant? Huh?
Sort of.
Name?
Grabinski. Leon Grabinski.
Tenant. Apartment 7. Ground floor. Through the courtyard. Turn right, turn left. Straight ahead, turn right.
Yeah, I got it. Backwards and forwards. Thanks.
Door open.
Attention citizens, curfew is now in effect in all Class C districts. Remain in your apartments and enjoy your chosen holographic. operation.
Nazarsky, ID 656210. Can anyone hear me? Great. Fucking great. Okay, Dan. Maybe it's not him. Doesn't have to be.
Operational efficiency restored.
This is Nazarsky 656210. Setting up a crime scene. I need to check the victim's compass for connection. 6 million volts wasn't enough. HN. Gotta start somewhere. Victim is equipped with an ID mixer. Identification, not possible. Damn it. Erratic cutting pattern, indicating the killer was in a frenzy. It's possible the killer took it. Motive. Unclear. Controlled substance 45F, better known as feed. You'd never touch this, Gwen. Hidden data storage. The encryption is too complex for my hacking tool. I'm taking it with me. Might be able to decode it later. You never cared about this stuff. Guess I triggered the security system. Must be a way to deactivate it. This panel's busted. Signal must have come from somewhere else. Printed on real paper. A little archaic for you, Adam. collateral damage or evidence disposal. We have it here. Claw marks. ID check. Failed. Time of death. About an hour ago, before he called me.
I've deactivated the apartment security system, leaving the crime scene. This just doesn't feel right. You're still alive. I know it.
Hey, you there! Come here, quick!
What is it?
What's up with the lockdown? Is it the phage? Was there an outbreak?
Well, we can't rule that out. For now, you better stay in your apartment.
Well, what the hell else am I gonna do? Wait, why am I talking to you? You might be infected. Get away from me!
KPD, I need to talk to you.
Get away from me, man!
I got a piece on me, and I ain't afraid to use it.
No, you don't. Now calm down. I'm just looking for some answers.
Oh, I know how you get your answers. I got nothing to tell you.
Got a minute, sir? KPD.
Oh, God! They're here! The cleaners are here!
Hi! This is Tom.
And Irene!
We hope you're having a positively peachy day.
Oh, we sure do.
Sadly, we're not in right now. But you can leave your message after the beep, and we'll get back to you as soon as we're home.
Yay! Oh, I mean, beep!
PD, I need to talk to you.
You broke it!
No, you broke it!
Nuh-uh!
Will you get these kids to shut up? I'm fucking talking here! Yeah, what's this about?
Is everything all right in there?
What? Oh, yeah! You know how kids are these days.
Do I?
Yeah, you gotta be strict with them. Or they'll just walk all over you. Usually, I just sit them down in front of the projectors. Keeps them nice and quiet. But the thing just went and died on cheap American crap.
Do you know the tenant in apartment 7?
Dad, Tommy's picking on me!
Shut up, snitch.
I thought I told you to shut up! 7, huh? Nah. Can't say that I know the guy.
Okay, so it's a guy.
Yeah, well, seen him once or twice. I might have a vague recollection.
Could you give me a vague description?
Maybe. What's it to you?
Police business. Just answer the question, and I'll get out of your face.
So that's how it's gonna be, huh? Why don't you knock on that door and see for yourself?
Can you describe him or not? I don't have time for games.
All right. Younger fellow, probably in his 20s.
Well, anything else?
Nah, I never really got a good look at him. Medium height, medium built. He was just kind of there, you know?
Have you seen anything suspicious around the building? Any strangers skulking around?
Nah, I don't pay much attention to the other tenants. Bunch of losers. A lot of them.
You're so dumb.
Not as dumb as you are.
Nuh-uh, you're way dumber.
Shut the fuck up!
Not upstanding citizens like you.
You bet your ass. Good thing we'll be getting out of this dump soon.
Is that right?
Yep, I've been working my way up. I even filed for a status upgrade. Once that goes through, we'll be moving to a B-class district in no time.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Oh.
Come to the door, please. Just want to talk.
Who are you? Did Chiron send you?
I'm with the KPD, if that's what you're asking.
Seriously? We haven't had a cop around these parts in... ever, I guess.
Well, you've got one now.
Yeah, good luck. You're gonna fucking need it.
There you are.
You. I remember.
You keep records of your tenants. I need to match a name to an apartment.
Register. Office. Authorized. Personal only.
I'm a police officer. That's authorized enough.
I know what you are.
Are you?
Back during war, took one alive. Sent for one. No few. To get into his head.
You fought in the big one. Is that why you got all this junk in you?
Plasma sweep. Hit our convoy. Burrowed through armor.
Sorry, I didn't mean to bring back memories.
Yes. Memories.
Something triggered the lockdown.
Trying to get it open. Rudy and I.
You think it might be the nanophage? You had any recent outbreaks?
No. Last one. Long time ago. Down by the river. Old the implants. Bad the implants.
Take it, Rudy's the robot.
Multifunction service and maintenance. Drone, don't lose it.
What?
Wanders off. Sometimes. Need to track manually.
Can we lift the lockdown from the inside somehow? Or get a message out?
No. Keep people in. Isolate, accommodate, alleviate.
Yeah, you'll know how that last one used to work. What can you tell me about the tenant in apartment 7?
Tennant.
Yeah, Tennant. How long has he been living there?
Yeah. Maybe longer. Not good with time.
You ever talked to him?
Didn't get out much. None of them do.
All right, Tin Man. Let me know if it comes back to you. Anyway, how about you show me that register now?
Tennant. Name.
All I have are initials. H N.
H N. Match. Two entries. Elena Novak. Apartment 104. Hannah Nader 106.
Thanks. I might need to see the register later. Can I use your office?
You can. Office. Unlock it. Don't make a mess. Okay.
I'm gonna go nose around. Can you give me access to the rest of the building?
Systems. Unstable. Unlocked. What I could.
Thanks. Sorry, I didn't even get your name. I'm Dan.
Name? Janus. Like a Roman god. You know.
Good to meet you, Janus. Stay out of trouble.
Out. 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 Need to get out.
Injected. Strain level decreased. Thank you.
Miss Nader, I'm with the KPD. Mind if I ask you a few questions?
Mrs.
Excuse me?
Mrs. Nader.
All right, Mrs. Nader.
What do you want?
Ma'am, is everything all right in there? Are you in some kind of danger?
You tell me, officer. I heard the alarms go off. Are the cleaners on their way? Are any of us safe?
The lockdown seems to be a malfunction. I don't think we're looking at an outbreak here.
Well, I'm sure the other tenants will be glad to hear that.
But not you?
No, officer. Not me.
Have you made any calls in the last hour?
No, I have not.
Could you check your compass for connections? Somebody may have used it as a proxy.
I don't have a compass.
If you don't mind my asking, do you live alone?
Yes, I do mind, and yes, I live alone.
No spouse or daughter?
Didn't you hear me? I said it was just me.
Then why did you insist on being called Mrs.?
I'm a widow. My wife died many years ago, in the plague.
Sorry to hear that. Is that why you don't have any implants?
Yes. Want to see the scar tissue on my face and neck? It's quite an embroidery. The little monsters really outdid themselves. Or do I have to show you what's left of my arm? Would that satisfy your curiosity?
Mrs. Nader, I'm just doing my job.
Yes, I've heard that one before. When the cleaners took my Laura away, one of them turned to me and said precisely that. I never saw her again. Not even the body. It's like she never existed.
I'm not like that.
No? Oh, so you don't work for the corporation? The very same people who took everything I ever had?
Just because they pay me doesn't mean they owe me.
Well, isn't that a pretty thought? You best get on with your duties, officer. I'm sure you have your hands full.
So long, Mrs. Nader. Helena Novakidis.
You! I can hear you out there! Help me, please!
KPD, I'd like to have a word.
It's about time you showed up. What the hell is going on? Why are we under lockdown?
Most likely a malfunction. I'm still looking into it.
Well, you ain't looking in the right places. Because I don't know nothing.
Noticed anything suspicious or unusual? Other than the lockdown, I mean.
Well, the couple from 104 were making an awful lot of noise a while back. More than usual, I mean. The girl ran off, and then it got quiet.
Did you see where she ran off to?
I ain't one to snoop. But judging by the footsteps, I'd say she ran down to the courtyard.
Anything else you can tell me about them?
What? The couple? Don't know them that well. The girl seems nice enough. Not sure about the guy, though.
What about the girl?
Oh, she's a trooper. Works double shifts at Chiron to support that ex-con asshole of a husband.
Any idea what she might be doing for them?
Can't be too important, or she wouldn't be living in this shithole. Explains the look on her face, though.
What do you mean by that?
Worn out, fidgety, jumping in shadows. Working for the corporation has that effect, I guess.
What can you tell me about the guy?
Amir? I think he's called. He looks tough, but he's got the yellow eye, you know? Twitches like a junkie. Probably sells the shit, too.
How do you know that?
What, the dealing? I see him sneak around during the night, carrying packages and stuff. I doubt he's the goddamn postman.
Does this kind of stuff happen often? You ever see your husband get violent?
Nah, he ain't a wife beater or anything like that. He's just messed up. And again, ain't we all?
Anything else out of the ordinary? Anything at all?
Well, other than some asshole bringing animals into the building, I'd say that's pretty much it.
Animals?
Yeah, I could swear I heard something growling in the hallway earlier. I informed the janitor, but he'd lose the plot midway through the talk anyway.
Thanks. You've been very helpful.
That's new.
What's wrong, sir?
Oh, I heard this awful noise. What's going on?
There's been a lockdown.
A lockdown? No. Oh, God, please, not today.
Are you okay? Sounds like you're in pain.
Oh, it's fine. I got a condition. I'm waiting to have it fixed.
Anything I can do?
Sure, if you're an expert in corrective surgery.
Sir, I'm wondering if you've seen anything suspicious lately.
I haven't seen anything in over 40 years.
Ah, that's your condition.
I really don't feel comfortable talking about it.
Fine, I won't waste your time then.
Wait, I did hear something. Quiet footsteps, deliberate, heavy breathing, angry, not hiding, hunting.
Anything else?
The smell. It seemed oddly familiar. Reminded me of my childhood.
Your childhood?
Yes, my family lived outside the city with all manner of creatures. When it would rain, the smell would be similar.
Anyone here? ID. Low-level clearance, but still valid. Listen to me. The building's on lockdown. There's no way I can help you now. But I can get whoever's responsible for this if you help me find him. Don't try to talk. There's another way.
Thank you. anything.
Thank you.
hard to get it.
Emergency extraction procedure successful.
Synchrosine injected. Strain level decreased.
Morphine. Some of the counter painkillers. The numbers on them might lead me to Amir's clients. Not uncommon among long-time feed addicts. It's the only thing that was keeping him alive.
Synchrosine injected. Strain level decreased.
Leaving the crime scene. Pursuing a lead. Victim's wife could still be in the building. Maybe the neighbors know something.